10 years from now, when I tell people about my life in China, being a paid white guy, staying in a 5-star hotel for free just because I am a foreigner, people are not going to believe it. I mean, this is a great time to be in China. Some of these rent-a-foreigner jobs, it is just renting a face. Life is pretty good. I don't have to work very hard. I work about 4 to 10 hours a week. And I can afford to go out for drinks every night if I'd like to. I don't think there's many other countries in the world where just showing up and being foreign makes you have some sort of value.
Organizer, they want the foreigners show up just for building up their branding. They need to take photos and put it online and to improve how international the exhibition will be. Later on, when they build up the branding, it will be easier for them to recruit the real resourcing people.
The people that I've met, all of these crazy foreigners who have time, you know, 4 days in the middle of the week when they're willing to pretty much do absolutely nothing productive and just go on a random trip to a random place for kind of unclear reasons. All of these people are really, really fun people, I think.
So I've seen very big tires. I've seen all kinds of tires. I've seen color tires, I've seen materials for tires, and I've seen many people. Quite good.
They gave me some fake business cards, and they said I was with the Washington, D.C. American Chinese Chamber of Commerce or something. Sometimes they'll ask me to make a speech.
Hello everybody. I'd like to encourage the parents to create a learning environment in the home.
Most of the time the speeches are fairly harmless.
I add value to the company and make them look good. And if it pays me more money, then that's good as well.
I'm going to go to a place that's by the sea, and there's going to be thousands and thousands of bikini models there. How could I not go to that? The entire reason that we were here, so the photographers would take pictures of all of us, the foreigners sitting there watching the show. And our pictures are probably going to be on the internet today. I have more freedom here than I would have in the United States. If I had stayed in the United States, I'd be working 40 hours a week, having not a lot of disposable income.
Why? How many do you think it would take for me to fly?
Well, you gotta find out, you got on, like,